Thank you. I recognize the smell of your blood, young Kainite. Very potent. Greater than our last meeting. I could smell it even over the flood of my fallen brethren. Doesn't that make you wonder? Puppet! The strength of your blood is all that saved you from yourself. Wretched, weak-minded mongrel! The blood is wasted in you. Wasted! Miserable, ignorant gutter-spawn! You are blind. The sarcophagus must be destroyed. I will do it myself if I must. And you will be purified. It is the blood that he is speaking through. The blood of all the pawns. It all must be purified.
Be at peace, kindred. You stand amongst friends now. Your foes all lie vanquished, kindred. I come to help. Be at peace. Trouble is nothing but yours to give. A true friend in death is as true love, precious, rare, and sweet. Pray your senses have not gone so languid that this blessing cannot be savored. We are in a position to help each other, yes. Is it impossible, then, that my admiration is genuine, kindred? Can friendship truly be founded on nothing? Or must there be nothing to gain in order for friendship to be true? The tongue lies limp and pasty if you're simply dead. Otherwise you would do well to savor these little graces. Your eyes are still able to take in my form and the blood still rushes hot to your skin. Must your organs die so selectively? I watch and wait for the time my path is meant to cross another. The how of it shall be more clear in a moment. No need for alarm, kindred. I come as a friend. Indeed, the Chang brothers, my greatest agents, undone by the young soldier of LaCroix, it was obvious your path was greater than I or he had anticipated. We did have an arrangement, LaCroix and I. A mutually beneficial pact to drive the lesser factions from the city. Again, kindred, I could not have guessed the significance of your path. My arrangement with your prince was too sensitive to reveal. LaCroix's zeal in recovering the Ankaran sarcophagus has been to the exclusion of many relationships, mine included. And I, like yourself, have been used by him in his desperate quest for power. LaCroix feared Alistair Grout, the Malkavian primogen, for the cursed insight of his bloodline was strong and brought him uncomfortably close to the truth about LaCroix's ambitions. LaCroix saw an opportunity to rid himself of two problems, a hardened rebel leader and a problematic primogen, in one fell stroke. And, as you can see, I was integral to his plan. LaCroix convinced me that an alliance with the Camarilla could strengthen the position of the Grey Jinn, and so with my help, your prince framed Nines Rodriguez for the murder of Alistair Crouch. Yes, you were made to be the witness. For your political naivete put your word beyond reproach. No one would believe you devised such a story. LaCroix used you and once again turned a problem to his advantage. Our dealings with LaCroix have put his integrity into question. He has become careless. His desire for the sarcophagus seems to have superseded all other concerns, including political discretion. It is obvious to me that he wishes to obtain it, only so that he might use its power against those who would oppose him. If he betrays his own kind in these pursuits, can I trust him to honor our allegiances? Can you? You need to understand that you are a liability, Kindred. Once LaCroix finds the right moment, you will be disposed of, just as he did with Alistair Grout, Mr. Rodriguez, your sire, and countless others. You are no more to him than an entry on his ledger, a sum of that which can be bled from you. Hear these words, Kindred. The sarcophagus is sealed against the ages. Only the proper key will break this seal. That key now lies safely in Quajin hands. Your prince's prize cannot be had without it. I hope you recognize my sincerity, Kindred. I would like to see you reach your destination before your path is cut short. I hope when next we meet, it is again as friends.
The Sabbat. Another obstacle is removed. From the enemy, we resurrect a new order. And this, in no small part, to your service. Did you hear that? You were never able to wipe them out completely. Keep it up, and you may have his job. My unstoppable crusader. My victories in this city are in no small part due to you. You've done what I've asked without question, and you've done it well. Take this small token of my appreciation. We'll rule this city side by side, you and I.